بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد.
After he takes the Khilafah, he comes in Masjid al-Kufa. He prays Salat al-Jum'ah with people, and then he goes onto the pulpit and says, people, أيها الناس, والله ما قاتلتكم لتصلوا ولا لتصوموا ولا لتحجوا ولا لتزكوا قاتلتكم لأتأمر عليكم. Oh people, I did not fight against you so that you pray or you fast or you go to Hajj or you perform zakat. I fought so I become your king, and the thing has happened now. Now I've become لأتأمر عليكم. Even though you hate it, even though you hate this, but it's happened now. Now it's me. It's under my control now. He comes to power. Thinking that life is for eternity. Those people, they think life is for eternity. He comes to power and look at the hate they have in their heart. Subhanallah. You know that one of the things he does, he goes to the martyrs of Uhud, Shuhada Uhud, those who died in the battle of Uhud. Remember, Subhanallah, the battle of Uhud. He goes to them, to their families, and he tells them, pick them out. Dig them out from here, because we want to farm this land, as if there is no land to farm in the whole Islamic state except this land, the land of Uhud. We want to farm this land, so pick these people, these dead people, pick them out. Everyone who has a martyr, dig him out. So the Muslims, what can they do? They go. One of them is Jabir. Jabir ibn Abdullah al-Ansari, rahimahullah ta'ala alayhi. His father got killed in this battle. His father died as a shaheed in this battle, Abdullah al-Ansari, and the Prophet buried him next to another man by the name of Amr ibn al-Jamuh. Both of them were buried next to each other. And the Prophet gave them a kafan, sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi, and then the kafan was not enough, so the Prophet took some grass and he covered the rest of their bodies with the grass. So Jabir says, I went to dig my father's grave. He said, when I dug it, I saw the blood fresh on my father's body. And so is Amr ibn al-Jamuh. Fresh. And the grass is still fresh. It has not dried over these years. So then Abu Sa'id al-Khudri, radwanullah ta'ala alayhi, he saw this. He says, after this, no one shall ever doubt the reward of the martyrs in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I mean, this is what some of the things that Muawiyah ibn Abi Sufyan did.
Ya Hussein.